FC explorers said they had located the wreck of World War II Japanese transport ship, the Montevideo Maru, which was torpedoed off the Philippines, killing nearly 1,000 Australians on board. In a statement by the maritime archaeological group Silent World Foundation, which organized the mission, the ship sunk on July 1, 1942, by the U.S. submarine, whose crew did not realize it carried prisoners of war, and was found at the depth of more than 4 kilometers. Only in the sports, host Argentina will kick off the U20 World Cup against Uzbekistan on May the 20th, following the draw at FIFA's headquarters in Zurich on Friday. Argentina and Uzbekistan were drawn alongside Guatemala and New Zealand. FIFA President Gianni Infantino.